Allegheny County is reporting 68 new coronavirus cases today. The results are from 1,035 tests done over the last week. Only two of the positive results are probable. The county also announced four additional deaths. Two of those are related to long-term care facilities.